Hello, everybody. Oh, dang it. I thought I killed you. Die. You butt dangler. Anyhow, hello again. Welcome to my Let's Play of Psychonauts, Episode 7. So I played this a little bit, actually. I got like 10 minutes past this, and I experienced a weird graphical glitch, and I missed out on a whole plot point. Something, it was terrible, but you didn't really miss that much. You missed me I was wandering around like a moron, not knowing what to do. I was like, I forgot that you got when you have the levitation power, if you see a stream of air that's going up, you can actually float up. So that's what happened there. Oh, but I did notice there's a vault down here. There he is. Let me just grab this figment. Come here, sad guy. I know what will cheer you right up. My fist's in your face. Yes, get caught on geometry. And then I remember this, which is weird. The world shall taste my eggs. Some eggs. The sun is warming the eggs. They hatch. Don't know what that is. Looks like a worm. A worm with legs. Look at that. And wings, maybe? I don't know. It's a freak. Oh, look at that. He found a fish, friend. So he obviously hops on the fish, and both of them ride off into the sun. Till he reached the circus. He enjoys the circus rides with other weird worm things with wings and legs. And destroy everybody. Yeah. The end.
Okay, what the hell was that? I'm seeing some crazy stuff in here, Sasha. This can't be right.
Ugh, why did I buy the cheap brain tumbler?
The cheap one? Can I get out now? Ugh. Oh, hey, whoa. I saw you. Figgy. All right. Okay. Then we just follow this guy. Ooh, get away from me. You can just take a hike. All right. Yeah, so jump over here. Keep following this bunny dude. And smack that guy. This is what I forgot, actually, is that I can use my power. Jump up here, float, and it takes me way high. See? Just like that.
Why are you screaming? All right, I remember. Oh, good boy. There's
all one piece.
Brain. Here's a tissue. Now, don't you feel better, my dear lad?
TV?
Of course! Right here!
I'm pretty sure that's not how it works.
We'll just drop it in the old garbage chute. Now don't you solid foods for 6 hours!
My GF! Oh, no! 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 Okay, so try talking to this guy. Nothing. He literally repeats exactly the same thing. And then right here is right about where it crapped out on me, and hopefully it won't do it again. Also note that there is the that doctor, that guy whose name is Dogen. No, the guy who made that thing, the doctor guy. I forgot. Well, he's not a doctor. He's the head honcho. Anyhow, Ian left a comment in one of my videos, explaining to me that he's right there in the corner of my HUD because he has a new ability for me, and I need to go get that ability from him, personally, not through my ear. He won't give it to me there. Weird. I know, right? So, keep your fingers crossed, and I hope this works. Oh, it did. Okay. Yeah, this was all weird last time, so... couldn't see anything. Hmm. What is that? What is that? Whoa, that picture is not quite what it seems. Okay. Dogen's brain is now my enemy. Destroy the blueprint brain tank. You got it. Whoa, giant question mark. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Whoa. Okay. Okay, so I need to change tactics. Question. Oh man, what? Jeez.
Target lock. Gotta hide behind something.
Yeah, I got that. The somethings are running out quick.
So smart. Soft gelatinous underbelly? Here I come.
Just smack it? Bang bang. Okay, all right. Backing off. No! No, don't shoot me! Oh, again? I thought you were supposed to show me your... There it is. Yeah. Soft thunderbelly. Bam, bam, bam. Ooh, 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 ooh. I am almost dead. I have got to... run and hide. What does that mean? That question, what does that even mean? Whoa.
Confusion.
Oh.
So dizzy. Who am I?
Oh, okay. That was pretty dumb. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Well, I didn't know how to fight this guy, but now I do. So sue me, everybody. It's called learning. It's how you learn how to fight. Trial and error. Oh, that was cool. Okay, alright. Oh. Get out of the tank. No, no, I want to see where I'm going. This game and the camera controls. Did that? Sorry everybody, but I feel like I turned this off. No, not that. Controls. Camera. I feel. Smart camera. Invert. What does that mean? Smart camera. No, this is what I turned off. I think. Is that even worse? Does that make it worse? I forget. Oh, weird. Now I'm not even locking on to this guy.
Target lock.
Oh.
Behind something.
Okay, whatever. I've been playing this whole game without it, so I think I'll just turn it right back off. Camera. Smart camera. Goodbye. Okay. Let's get serious. I can take this guy. Oh, message. Come on. Come on, show me that. Yes! That soft underbelly. I beat you. I beat you, tank. Smacking the tank with my bare fists. Mental fists. Whoa, that was close. Ooh. Oh, you think I'm confused? I'm too smart to be confused. Oh, hey, pillars come back. That's good. Oh, you are so beaten. Oh, I figured it out. I already know. You just invert the controls on me. That's all you do. Or the camera. Actually, I think it was the camera. Like, the camera itself was inverted. And done! Yeah! Sorry, Dogen. Your brain just was not good enough. Ow! Whoa! Whoa, what's going on? Okay. Maybe not. Spoke too soon. Okay. Now what?
Watch it.
Ooh. Oh no. All right, maybe I am gonna lose. Dang, dude. Some health. I wish I could look around. I want to freaking look around, dang it. I want to see if there's other freaking health. That's all I want. Oh, man. Oh, now it's easy. Now I got you. Now I got you. Hoo, hoo. Oh, freaking jeez. Come on. Just beat him already. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, I just killed Dogen. Oops. His brain exploded.
Is this a nightmare? Or a plan? Or both? Wait a minute.
Rasputin, I'm sorry. I had to abort the experiment. Something unbelievably urgent has come up and I must leave immediately.
I know! You'll never believe-
Hold that thought. In a rush. Official Psychonauts business.
Wait! So is this! Official Psychonaut, eh? You forgot your-
Your brain? Portal? Thingy? So now I can just go in into his.
Hey, that white room.
Man,
it's from Oleander's mind. I think
it's
I was
screwing up again.
Dream that whole time. Ever since I stepped through the static in the caravan, it felt funny. I knew I wasn't obsessed with.
I'll just sit here and listen.
But Mari is, and was stealing psychic brains to arm a fleet of deadly tanks. Apparently,
mm-hmm. I've got to tell Lily. She's waiting for me down by the boathouse.
Down by the water. Uh-oh.
Down by the sea, yeah. Oh, am I back in the game now? Okay. Let's see if I can fix this. Man, that's weird. I don't know why it's doing that. Maybe because it's an old game? But that is super annoying. Meet Lily at the beach. Later, lady. Where actually, like I'm gonna go get my new abilities. Let's go to Ford. Ah, that's right, Ford.
Let's go to Ford's. I mean, my.
That's
sanctuary.
His name, Ford.
Yes,
Ford,
no,
Ford, Ford, Ford. 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 Gotta remember his name. Man, I'm not very good with names either.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for pyrokinesis.
Whoa, pyrokinesis? I like the word pyro for sure.
Fire!
fire!
I can't wait to burn
some.
Hey, what are we doing here?
Inside your mind? Well, I thought you'd like to be in a familiar place for your first pyrokinesis lesson.
Lesson?
Shh, now think of something you'd like to burn.
Rubber.
Ah, yes, I heard you were raised in the circus. But why would you want to burn all these happy memories here?
If they were happy memories, I wouldn't have run away. My dad, he hates psychics, and he knew I was becoming one. So all day long, he would force me to practice my acrobatics, hoping to distract me, or maybe hoping to kill me. I never was sure.
Your dad was hoping to kill you?
You could be burning stuff.
Ooh, that's messed up, man.
Come on now, just look at something, and then use Oops. Your new power to set it on fire.
Oh, okay, and then I have pyrokinesis. All right. There we go. Oh no!
Great. Now burn the. You can do it.
Yes, burn it. Burn it all.
You'll get burned them all. Ooh, it's getting hot in here.
So take off.
Documental focus on this last one and hold it while you use your pyrokinesis power.
Whoa, what's that?
Rasputin?
Demon toy?
Mental focus. Excellent work.
Fire is pretty.
Okay, that's the end of the lesson.
What?
You're free to go.
Fire is pretty?
You have to promise me, only use your power, pyrokinesis only, when it's very, very important, or it's really, really entertaining.
I promise.
It's gonna be both.
And if you're doing it to impress girls, make sure none of them have on a lot of hairspray.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for telekinesis.
Okay. I get two of them in a row? Wow. Wow! Just really mess with the camera.
With telekinesis, we can use our minds to grasp an object and then throw it. Go ahead, try it yourself.
Okay.
Now just think about where you want it to go. No! Now who said to let that go? Not me.
Sorry.
Very nice. Now, set me down easy and go pick up something that won't blow up your head if you make it mad. Now, just think about where you want it to go.
Okay. Yeah.
Now, just think about where you want it to go.
Okay.
Yes. Now, when you've chosen your destination, throw it.
Okay. There you go. Whoa.
Huh. Oh, good throw. Now, let's see if you can make it through the hoop.
You sound like my dad.
Hey, I've been thinking about that. Why'd that guy hate psychics so much? What do we ever do to him?
Well, psychics killed his whole family.
Whoa!
Cursed them and all their descendants to die in water.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's heavy.
Talk about baggage.
Tell me about it. And the weird thing is, I'm pretty sure he's actually psychic himself.
Ha! Cuckoo! Well, you can work on him when you get home, for now.
That would make sense, seeing as how I have psychic abilities, probably had to come from somebody.
Now, try to throw that baby
Ew.
Through the pole. Great shot!
Nailed it!
Let's see you do that again. Thread the needle, as they say. Bingo! Okay,
I guess.
One.
What did I just... Right did I just cut cheese? What was that?
Come on.
That's a funny, goofy noise. Oh, okay.
Through the hoop, Rasputin.
I'm trying to lock onto it, sir!
Oh, be careful now.
Why?
Oh, be careful now.
Ah! Stop glitching! Ta-da!
Now, let me show you something. Pick that trash can up and aim your toss at the side of the caravan.
Okay.
Aim it at the side of the caravan. Kablooey! Throwing something against a wall is a little more destructive than tossing it around on the ground, isn't it? Oh no! Another one of my sensors! Now how'd that get in here? Looks like we're in luck. He doesn't see you yet. Why don't you smash him on the head with that handy trash can? Come on! Use telekinesis to pick up the trash can and throw it at that sensor. Very nice.
Oh god, I wish I could aim better.
Pick up something that won't blow up your head if you're making mad.
Whoa.
Bullseye.
For a second there, I thought I was going to say something else other than bullseye.
Next lesson, we'll work on your snappy one-liners.
Yeah, I know. They suck.
Agent Crawler?
Job, how goes the training?
You want to talk some more? What is Psytanium, anyhow?
What's Psytanium?
Psytanium is a very rare psychoreactive mineral
that
crashed here on a meteorite hundreds of years ago.
Okay.
It responds to psychic waves, focuses them, amplifies them. It can make psychics more psychic, but it can also make unstable people more unstable.
Not everyone ugly people, uglier.
In that part of their brain.
And smart people, even more smartly.
Out of their gourd. Gives this valley an interesting history.
Can it fix your face? I better go.
Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin.
I guess I went...
What are you doing here? You said that girl was waiting for you.
Okay. I guess I went in there to do that training? I don't know. He's standing right there. Still not sure what's in that room. Why it's so mysterious. Oh, I see a card. Come and get me, says the card. Oh my goodness. Oh no.
Whoa. Before you go electrocuting yourself, let me tell you how these babies work. Now this beauty here is a mental cobweb detangler.
Oh, I know what those are. Mental cobwebs are...
You see, when an area of your psyche is neglected for too long, mental cobwebs form. Now, up in the camp store, they sell a very special device known as a mental cobweb duster.
I know.
You can take a projection of it into
you
the
tell me about it all the time.
And use it to extract any cobwebs you find. The duster stores the cobweb's psychic energy on the real world side. So, you can take what you collect back here, hook it up to the loom, and weave that tangled mess into something useful. Like a card from a side challenge marker, which brings us to this fella over here. You put 9 side cards into this guy, along with 1 side core. Also sold in the company store for a nominal fee, and it will kick out a bona fide side challenge marker, which will earn you a promotion to a higher rank. Rank up enough, you'll earn new psychic abilities.
Cool.
You got it?
Not really.
Put my mental cobwebs in there, and my side cards and cores in there.
Yep, basically. Have fun.
Okay, I think I do have... But I want that. Give it to me. Oh, it's just I could just grab it. Like, I was just being an idiot. Okay, I can't see. Oh, that's not how you use things. Whoa, calm down there, Rasputin. Oh my goodness. Somebody get him a Xanax. He's freaking out.
I still need to buy a Psycore in the camp store before I can use this machine to make Psy. I still need to buy a Psycore.
Okay, yeah. Oops. I didn't mean to press it.
This machine to make Psy challenge markers.
That was cool though. Okay. Now, I was trying to get that guy. There we go. Oh, I don't even need to select my levitation mode. I can just press shift in the air. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Ah, yeah, that's awesome. All right, I'm out of here.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Down by the water.
It's time to go to the lake.
Down down by the beach. Oh, yeah. Ooh, nighttime. That's different. Ugh.
Bobby. Uh-oh. Look.
You look even worse in the nighttime.
TV. TV. Jeez, it sounds like you caught a bad cold.
Maybe. But listen. I traced the psychic interference back to Coach Oleander's radio. He's been broadcasting his insane plot all over camp in his sleep.
So he's really kidnapping children and stealing their brains to make weapons.
Yes! Isn't that great?
What? How is that great?
Because this is an honest-to-goodness psychic emergency.
It's Sasha's not here. He left on some official Psychonauts business.
Mia left a note saying the same thing.
Lily, uh-huh. A deranged man-man is...
We might get killed.
...to take over the world, and there's no one who can stop him, except for you and me.
Oh, my God! Let's make out! Sorry, I'm just so excited. Since you showed up, Raz, things are so much more exciting.
Ooh, pizza.
Sinister death plots, mad scientists, hideous monsters.
Make out.
How long have I ignored what this camp had to offer?
A what?
Everything's new to me now, thanks to you. I mean, look at this flower.
You mean, like, kiss?
How many years have I been coming here, and I've never even noticed a cool flower like this before?
Whoa! Whoa, he totally could have eaten her just now.
You didn't just hit my boyfriend.
Oh, he did. And she's dead.
Lily.
That was a very short relationship. Okay.
Let's get him.
I can't.
What?
I can't swim.
Well, then use the bathysphere at the end of the dock.
What is going on?
It's still glowing.
Are you coming? I don't know how to drive that thing.
I can't. I have to check on the other children. Yes.
What is this?
If the brains are out, they'll need supervision.
What is the refrigeration? What is this? I see like ghosts. Everything is a ghost now.
Been to summer camp before? I'll get a move on before that girl gets overly digested.
Okay. What? What is this? I'm too freaking shiny. Glass balls floating over the ocean? What? Oh my god. Okay. Alright, got it. Alt tab. I'll be danged. I'll be danged if this works. And it did. What is going on? Man, I have not seen that at all before. That is weird. That is really weird. I missed out on all that. I was completely... Yes! I got him. I missed all that. I was totally distracted by, like, just how silly it was. Oh, man, that's pathetic. Come on, it hit?
That was a total accident.
No, it wasn't. Honestly, we need to kill the seagulls. We need to. Hey, now that guy's gone. Maybe I could go check out that scuba diving thing. Oh, hey, and also maybe should possibly check out. Find enough deeper to afford the cobweb duster. Oh, yeah, and rescue Lily. That's pretty vague. Hey.
Admiral, sir, did you hear that? The hideous hulking lungfish of Lake Oblongata just kidnapped Lily.
Lungfish? So that's what's been tearing up my canoes. Well, I know just what to do.
You do? Great!
Yeah, I've got some lungfish proof shellac. I'll just slap on a fresh coat, maybe two, and that's that.
Admiral, the monster is still out there, and Coach Oleander is trying to take over the world.
Well, yes, the world's a crazy place, son, but don't worry. The canoes are safe.
And I've got plenty of happy pills. You want some? You better give me some money for it. Alright, let's go check this out. I might have to cut this episode short, actually, because I am curious as to what I'm supposed to do now. I should have shut up and just listened to their dialogue, but still, you saw that. What was that? I've never seen a glitch like that, where it just gets rid of, like, everything except for the sheen on my eyeballs? What? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to go down there. Oh. Yeah, that's what he was saying all along. Oh, that's weird. I can't go around there. Totally could fit. Oh. Yep. Oh, please don't. Okay. No graphical glitches, please. Kathunk. Whoa, what's that? Oh, it's an air bubble? Oh, weird. I'm in a big, giant air bubble under the water. Fascinating. I never suspected such things could be. Am I supposed to see something right now? Yeah. It's doing that thing again! Okay. Alright. I am gonna have to cut this episode short. I gotta, like, restart my computer or something. This is crazy. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Till then, peace.